Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months. An operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us. So it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.
Need you to hold position.
Welcome to our humble abode. So they're always on our tail. We have to move around like nomads.
Your mission has priority. You will get relief. Just
you get the picture.
Shit! All units, outpost to reach a blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now.
Claire.
Using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
God. Michael. What a day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the... Oh, no. No, no.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO.
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Ceph? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire. 5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide, we can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet. Karl Ernst Rasch. At your service.
Rasch. I remember you.
Hold still, please. Recombinant DNA. Human. Ceph. Synthetic. Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh, come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me.
Claire's right. You know about the risk. So much power, but... volatile and willful. Fractious. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses of... We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this, or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? It's very apropos. Now, let's go save the species, shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Watch yourself, Michael.
You know I will. Let's go. I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo 1.
This way.
You're...
There she is. Vulture Nidradam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high-altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. And there's Cell's energy nexus, System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life.
I don't like this. Something's fishy.
The stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Piss off! Okay, through there.
Okay, Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the Nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Two on the right, three on this side, and I think that's everybody. Yep, we're good.
Systemic threat. Subject conflict detected. Kill teams.
Who the hell's still alive? Is there somebody over there? Oh, it is. What's up, dude? Later. Alright, I think that's good enough for now. Scar mods. I haven't seen anyone else around. Ah, here we go.
four! We're gonna smoke him out!
Got your back.
Well, in this case, good thing I have these claymore-ish arrows when you're all bunched up like that. Oh, took out that guy too. Works for me. He's staying hidden.
Advance to the last point of contact.
Oh, shit. What's up, buddy? Let's see, let's go stealth with single fire, a little bit of range. That should do us pretty nicely. What is this? Oh, no. I already had one of those earlier. Let's see. Can I get up on that ridge at all? Doesn't look like it. Did not mean to do that. Meant to go armor mode. Alright, let's scoot up here a little bit. Oh shit.
Warning. Subject forfeited. Nanosuit entity has been security detected.
Hello. What have we here? Oh, I can be a fan of this gun. I only have a shot on any of those guys. Guess I'm gonna hack this turret. Greatest sniper.
Okay, turret is down. Now get profit.
I feel.
Later.
Throwing EMP.
Uh-oh.
Stand by. EMP.
Ah, shit.
Box him in. Covering.
Ooh. Red lasers. Those probably aren't good.
You want to play hide and seek? Show yourself.
Ow. Ow.
Stand by!
EMP! Enough with the EMPs, you assholes. Ah, shit.
Suppress that typhoon!
Whoa, lots of grenades. Oh, damn. Gotta regen. Fuck you! Oh shit! Ow. Ow. Typhoon's out. So this is a precision hammer. Ah, because it has the longer barrel. Okay. Yeah, this will work for now. Yeah, that'll be just fine. Oh, didn't even realize I could get up here. Okay. I'm not seeing any way to get past all this. Nothing hackable. Oh shit!
Kill turret deployed.
Yeah, well, you know what? I have some of that. Yeah. Okay.
Elevator shot.
Lock it down! Lock it down! Don't know. Bring him up! Woo-hoo! Charlie X, Gunpoint Point Heron. Prophet is trapped. Request fire support. Over.
Is he down? Is he down?
Can't tell.
Check it out.
You first, asshole.
Well, not super clean, but it was good enough.
Fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Nah, this'll do just fine. Oh yeah, now this is the way it's done. Shit. Oh well. Fuck!
What's going on here?
This is what's going on. Good night. Nearly had it.
What's that? There's a body over here. There's a unit down here. That's what's on the toes.
What is this? Oh yeah. I'll hold on to this. Oops, no, I want this. A little confused on my weapon upgrades. No, I want to hold on to this. I want to get rid of this. Wherever I drop my shotgun at. Well, shit. Looks like I'm sticking with it for now.
All units alert. Someone is fucking here. Trying to find the shooter.
Fuck! Assholes are getting closer every second.
That fancy cloak won't save you, asshole.
There.
No sign.
Okay, we're in.
Locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
One down. One more to go.
Nexus power now at 70%.
What's that? Moving up.
Three, no, four. Cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. Electronic tank helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
Yeah. I'm working on it. Ah. There we are.
Trying to hide. Let's go get it. Check everywhere.
Thank you.
swivel.
Where are they? Did they land up top? I don't see them. Run a little too bit too fast. Access granted, okay. Ah, there we are.
Romeo 1, cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
Despite some major breakthroughs in power collection and wireless energy transfer, the vast majority of SEC technology still remains inaccessible to us. Only the Nanosuit program achieved a fully workable integration of technologies. And that bastard Rash obliterated so much of his research on the way out that we're practically back in the Dark Ages. Our work with existing Nanosuit material is promising, but severely limited by supply. But the rewards of success are almost unimaginable. Full integration would deliver the complete spectrum of alien technologies into the hands of Cell. For this knowledge, any price is acceptable.
Wow, could we really sound any more diabolical? It's, like, so cliched. Oops. Let's get out of here. Who's looking for me? Huh. A couple people. Plant explosives. I think I can handle that, I just need to get there. And getting there is gonna be a piece of cake.
Romeo Romeo 1. We've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa! Holy shit! Woo! Alright, meant to do that. Yeah.
Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
And without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high-altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hole up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
Oh, roger that. Oops. Thought we downloaded some intel a second ago. Guess we didn't. Wow, the water lighting is insane. God, you guys are paranoid.
Guess it was nothing.
Yeah, I guess so. Aw, you sons of bitches. Come on.
Move up and find him.
Oh shit. fuck! Oh, damn. Duh, shit. Fucking deer.
Romeo 1. I'm in. Still in a lockdown situation here. In the lift. Need assistance returning to HQ.
Romeo 1. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. I think I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up.
Hang out on my raft.
Romeo 1, situation critical. Cell continues to operate the Nexus without power for the stabilization matrix. The whole thing could implode at any moment. We're initiating Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
I like the way that thing is spinning up. That's probably a bad thing. What the hell is that? I transmitted the door protocols, and I'm not sure what it... Ah! That would be what it did. Back out for a moment. Whew. All right. I have a rolling robot? Shit, gotta go, fuck! Okay. I guess I can't hack that thing. That's a problem. Oh shit, this is bad. Fuck that. That way. So I gotta go that way. All right.
Move up and keep your eyes peeled.
Fucking regroup.
Oh, fuck. Said than done. But it's alright, I got this. Yeah. Definitely got this. Not a problem. Like that. Ah, fuck. Come on! God damn it! Give me a break! I just want to get this fucking hack! I'd be here all damn day. I really am. Oh, finally. That took damn near long enough. Ow. Let's get out of here.
There's something about this place. The visions.
The energy fields around the System X device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
You hear that?
I need energy to pick people up. Oh well. I'm still okay.
Overwatch! Drop in here! Everyone is dead! I need backup now!
Shit!
Damn! Why do I feel like this is a really bad idea?
Psycho, I'm in. Hacking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request.
Yeah, we're totally that stupid. Oh, shit!
The Alpha Zeph.
Protocol failed. Facility self-destructed.
Oh, that's bad. That's real bad.
Out in the open. It means I can kill him.